Engine, the Industrial Authority, and Gretchen Corporation of America wants to build a private prison right here in Lowndes County. You see how hard it's been for the Valdosta Daily Times to get the information out of the state prison? And they're supposed to answer open records requests and freedom of information requests. The private prison won't have to answer anything. So they'll be cutting corners, there'll be accidents, there'll be violence. And what if some of those prisoners get out? And if they don't, they're going to be written out to compete with local labor. We don't need a private prison in Lowndes County.
Yeah. Woo!